This is the cold start video for the 1963 Ford Thunderbird. If you'd like to start her up, please. And could you gently accelerate on the gas, please? Cheers. Taking, sorry, your name is?
I'm Russell.
Russell, so he's on behalf of Dean, we're sort of taking this car for a little drive. This is a 1963 Ford Thunderbird, and sort of probably hit London at the wrong time of day, but
it still schools out, unfortunately.
Exactly. In terms of the braking, how would you describe their feel?
They're pretty good for a vehicle of this age. I think they're servo assisted, but they are pretty good. They stop, they work.
And how would you describe the steering?
Steering's okay, it's a steering box, so you get a bit of oversteer sometimes.
Is there any play in there at all, any
no,
noises?
No, it's actually all been done, it is pretty good.
Yeah.
But for a vehicle again of this age, you can have a little bit of play, but it's not too bad, you know?
And it's dealing with the speed humps quite nicely. I can't hear any knocking or any sorts of vibrations coming from the wheels at all.
Yeah, we've had all the, I think the last couple of months, we had all the brakes done. I think that one of the rear brake drums was replaced.
Yep.
Or reconditioned. So yeah, it's actually all pretty much tip top. Although the suspension's been done a couple of years ago. I think it's got a new, if I remember rightly, Dean had a new stainless steel exhaust fitted. So yeah, it's had a lot done to it. It has been fairly looked after, but there is little bits to do to it still.